What's up, guys? It's Boy P's Read, and today I'm gonna be reacting to another Shawn Mendes video, okay? And this one is called Treat You Better, okay? We all know Shawn Mendes. That I don't know why I was just starting like that, bro. But that guy, that guy has such an amazing voice, bro. I'm jealous. I really wish I had that voice, bro. Like Shawn Mendes, the 0.00000001 chance that you see this, can you teach me, my guy? Like, bro, please, you can just, please, bro. But yeah, hopefully, I'm about to say, hopefully, you guys enjoy it on some weird stuff like we just watched it. But no, bro. Before we get into this video, don't forget to leave a like on this video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new. Also, don't forget to follow my social medias here. If you really mess with me, follow my social medias right here, okay? If you really, really mess with me. And then DM me, blah, blah, blah. And then we can start chatting. You feel me? So, yeah, just do that for me. And now, without further ado, let's get into this reaction, bruh. Before I come up with, before we get any further in this music video, I might have heard this song before, okay? I might have. I'm pretty sure I heard lots of his songs before, but like I never put like a name to the voice, you feel me? But yeah, we'll see, okay?
I won't lie to you. I know he's just not right for you.
I feel like I've heard this song. I'm gonna let it keep going. To you know, I'm like 80% sure I've heard this song.
And you could tell me if I'm off, but I see it on your face when you say that he's the one that you want. And you're spending all your time in this wrong situation, and anytime you want it to stop,
maybe I could treat you better than he can. I heard this song before, bro. I heard this song. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me.
I know I can treat you better than he can. And any guy like you deserves a gentleman. Tell me, why are we wasting time on all your wasted crown when you should be with me instead?
Bro, this song is a banger, bro. This song is a banger. Stop playing, bro. This song is fire.
For you, the second you say you'd like me to, I just wanna give you the loving that you're missing, baby. Just to wake up with you will be everything I need, and this could be so different. Tell me what you want to do. Cause I know I can treat you better.
Then he can't, bro. I'm telling you, hold on, let me plug in my charger real quick. This song right here, I be feeling it, bro. I be feeling it. My guy, Shawn be making me feel these lyrics, bro. Yeah, bro.
Then he can, and any girl like you deserves a gentleman. Tell me, why are we wasting time on all your wasted crown when you should be with me instead? I know I can treat.
This song is a banger. This song right here is such a banger. I've never seen a music video to this song either, but bro, this song, I be feeling this song, bro.
Give me a sign, take my hand, we'll be fine.
you down.
Bro, just listen to this, okay? Why is she with that guy when Sean is at... it's a logical choice, okay? I know it's just a story or just a visual, but look at the difference, bro. The crazy-ass dude. But then again, girls like the... I don't know why, but it's... Most for me, seem to like the guy that's more crazy than the chill one, that just be vibing by himself, that will treat her better and all that. I don't know. That's tough.
You better.
You hear that? Let me run that back. Listen to the breath. He was just crying and he's, I can treat you better. You know, I can't do it, bro, but you know what I'm saying?
Cause I know I can treat you better. And he can, and any girl like you deserves a gentleman. Tell me, why are we wasting time on all your wasted grind when you should be with me instead? I know I can treat you better than he can.
This guy's vocals is crazy, bro. I need vocals like him, bro. I really need vocals like him. Also, bro, for you guys, I'm looking at myself right now. My eyes look really low. It's like 11, and my eyes are just tired. So I'm not high. I've never smoked in my life. I'm just letting you guys know off rip. I see you guys in the comment section be saying, bro, this guy high as hell. I'm not, bro. Like, I'm really not. Sheesh, domestic violence hotline. Yeah, that's a good message, bro. I like this message in this song, bro. But yeah, that was my reaction to Treat You Better by Shawn Mendes. That was a great message this song had, like, about domestic violence and all that stuff. And yeah, this song is a banger, like I said multiple times in this video. It's amazing, bro. Hopefully you guys enjoyed my reaction. It's been your boy P3, you guys. And, out, boy.
Tell me, why are we wasting time on all your wasted crime when you should be